Thank you for the opportunity to speak on behalf of the International Council of Nurses, the ICN. We are pleased to see that the need for high-quality health system inputs is recognized, including in the health workforce. ICN fully agrees that the health workforce is central to the shift towards people-centered services and to improve health outcomes. Reliable workforce data must be included in health information systems as it is fundamental to plan workforce according to the future needs of a population. Besides adequate health professional education and safe and attractive working environments, the reconfiguration of service delivery, including the expanded role of nurses, is one of the essential investments. Nurses are the largest group of health professionals, closest to, and in some cases, the only group available to the population. Nurses coordinate and link services across different professions, sectors, and time. Necessary expansion of nurses' role, especially in primary healthcare settings, will help optimize their functioning and support equitable access to health services, including reaching the most vulnerable and marginalized members of society. Further, ICN welcomes the proactive approach. Preventing illness and disabilities is more people-centered rather than reacting when people have problems. We encourage governments to support the role of nurses to proactively assess, detect, and intervene early along the life course in primary healthcare settings. To optimize the nursing contributions, there is an urgent need to sweep away regulatory barriers that restrict the scope of the nurse in delivering validated, effective, and efficient best practices. As prime healthcare service providers, nurses can capture quantitative and qualitative data to inform evidence-based policy development. The holistic and person-centered nature of nursing care is an additional value of nurses. Fully involving nurses in the policy settings to optimize nursing potential is essential if new creative and practical solutions are to become a reality. Thank you.